That's all you gotta do.
Yeah, so we were verified that it's okay. So we're exactly.
I'm just letting you know.
I'm pulling it up. So what exactly? That's what I said. We are. So can you point it out, please?
I already gave it to you.
I put it in. So can you point it out? There's a lot there. So you just point it out.
So it's just the sidewalks? Because we were told that we could be on the sidewalks as long as we're not blocking traffic.
You're going to read it out.
And I did. And I actually have
a lawyer told us that we could be on public sidewalks.
This is considered the same jurisdiction as long as we're not blocking.
This is not the same jurisdiction. This is National Park Service.
We actually came here.
We've been doing this for days.
I promise you.
I can show you videos.
It's correct.
I mean, like,
my phone actually has
not our first rodeo.
Yeah, that's correct. And we're based in D.C. and we're going around in D.C.
and we're doing everything by the Congress.
In front of
there's going to be.
We're not handing anything out. We're just not leafleting. No worries. It's not worth it. We're good. We're the ones doing this. No one else is involved. We've both been organizing this for weeks. We're not here to create problems. We're here to exercise our First Amendment rights. And then most people have been honoring that. So we haven't had any issues until right now. You're telling us we've literally been here for days.
Here's the photos.
And the cops are with us. They said as long as we don't have.
And for the record, we're only here for another hour, just so you know.
Yep.
We're not here all day. Just so that you're aware.
Car 111, Jack's going to be Charlie,
We just want to show you that we've done this here. I just want to show you that I've done it. We've together done this exactly the same location on the sidewalk. And we're told that
we've actually been praised since we're peaceful and we're not really here.
Yeah, thank us.
We've been praised.
They told us as long as we can walk away, then people can take pictures at the White House as they wish without us blocking them.
My sergeant's coming on.
Because it's also important for us to exercise our First Amendment rights. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And it says three feet away.
You can discuss it.
Oh, no. It's no greater than 3 feet. Yeah, but it's definitely less than 3 feet.
He's counting. He's counting.
He's
counting.
Make it. I appreciate it. Sorry. Yes, I'm kidding. He's handing up. I'm pretty
So ya vino otro policía. Las mujeres le preguntaban que cuál es la ley, pues que están violando, y ni él sabe. Ni él sabe cuál es la ley, solo por sus huevos quiere que la gente se quite. Ahora va a venir alguien como un supervisor, alguien. Pero primero vino, quítense, quítense. Y le preguntan, ¿cuál es la ley que estamos violando? Y ni él sabe. So ahora parece que va a venir el supervisor, alguien. Lo bueno de estas mujeres es que no se dejan. Es que conocen la ley y no se dejan intimidar así tan fácil como otra gente. So, siempre es importante conocer la ley, saber qué es lo que dice. Lo que ellas decían es de que ya habían pedido permiso y les dijeron que mientras no bloqueen a la gente que está caminando, o sea, que dejen un espacio, entonces está bien. Y por la parte de atrás hay un espacio para que la gente camine. Por la parte del frente hay un espacio para que la gente camine. O sea, no están violando ninguna ley, pero este policía Villanueva, latino, y sigue jodiendo. Allá está hablando con alguien, no sé con quién está hablando. Y sigue jodiendo, el necio que la gente se tiene que quitar. Hay gente que piensa que los policías malos son los blancos y los policías buenos son los negros y los latinos. Pero en más de 20 años cubriendo manifestaciones, he visto cómo policías negros, cómo policías latinos son a veces más agresivos. So, ahora ya están tres policías allá, no sé qué van a hacer. La gente sigue acá. Por allá se ve la Casa Blanca, al fondo se ve la Casa Blanca. Estas son personas asesinadas por Israel en diferentes años. Tiene 2021. 2017, 2014, 2018, las de ahora, 2023, 2015. Recuerden que el Estado sionista de Israel ha estado asesinando a personas palestinas por lo menos 75 años. Acá tiene 2014, 2018, 2023, 2017, 2014, 2021, diferentes años. Voy a terminar el video acá. Nos vemos en el siguiente video. Que estén bien.